tonight. Governor LePage is demanding that Maine lead the nation when it comes to education, calling on a full reform of the state's educational system. He says one of the keys is improving teacher effectiveness. The governor promises to introduce a series of proposals to improve teacher effectiveness. He also wants to ensure every student has access to a wider array of educational opportunities, such as career and technical centers and studying trades. News 8's Norm Karkos is here with the latest. Norm?
Well, Megan, the day after the state of the state, a top official in Maine is reacting to a renewed focus on education. He says he agrees with Governor Paul LePage that Maine has nowhere to go but up.
We must reform education.
The governor's state of the state message on education drew bipartisan applause last night when he outlined the need for teacher effectiveness and placing the students first.
Not union bosses, not superintendents, not school boards. Students must be first.
Every day that
Maine Education Commissioner Steve Bowen agrees with the governor's message and says the state needs to reassess how it prioritizes the student.
And how do we build a system around those kids instead of making the kids adapt to a system that we've built sort of for us?
Commissioner Bowen says he is also encouraged by LePage's message on vocational education and what it could mean to Maine's economy. He also is excited about the development of charter schools.
If we're going to build prosperity for this state, we have got to focus on education, because if we don't have a skilled workforce, we're not going to get those kind of high-paying jobs.
But are these goals the governor has outlined attainable?
They must be attained. There's no option.
Catherine Grondin is in her first year on the job as superintendent of Auburn schools. She supports some of the governor's messages, especially placing the students first. But she has a different take when it comes to the governor's view on charter schools.
Don't give up on public education. I want the community to see public schools can be the choice, and I'm committed to that.
And one thing the governor did not address last night were comments he made last week in which he said he would have to shut down Maine schools in May if the legislature does not make cuts to the Department of Health and Human Services. Here in the studio, Norm Karkos for News 8.